The note in the Free Trader's Vault mentioned Gorman Truett, or Norman Druert, as he likes to call himself, frequenting a brothel in the city the second night of every week, carrying his diary. Apparently, it's filthy and cheap enough to ward off any rich nobles or influentials he might accidentally bump into. Even if any of these fat cats did see each other, they would pretend it never happened, at least until one was ready to blackmail the other. Unfortunately for Truett, I'm not one of those fat cats. Truett has really been cracking down on prostitution in the city, or so I've heard in my short time here. This means I should be able to find some means of exposing him and use it as leverage for information. I've got to find that book Neeson mentioned. If it's as detailed as Neeson said it would be, it should have some record of Kadar and what has become of him. I'll have to grab it before I'm noticed and then get out. The book should have some dirt on the good sheriff as well, but I think I've done enough exposing criminals for the time being. I couldn't care less about the morality of this corrupt city's leaders and politicians. I just want to find Kadar.
So, you going to the Shroom Bar again tomorrow?
Nah, not in the mood for it.
Hey, but that's the whole point, isn't it? To get in the mood? You come in all gloomy after a long night at work, kick off your boots, have a few cups, and then suddenly, the world's a much nicer place.
Well, it's just that I can't relax properly these days. What with that sheriff and his bloodhounds being all over the place? Why'd Truett start cracking down on the shroom bars all of a sudden?
Seems like the sheriff doesn't need any reason these days. I don't know. Maybe he wants to get rid of those shroom bars because of that whole pagan vibe. His new mechanist friends don't approve of that sort of thing.
Well, I could sure do with some of that pagan vibe just about now. Taffer.
Hey, keep your voice down. People have been sent to the gallows for less. But you're right. He is a taffer.
Around here. Nothing ever happens. Well.
Thank you. Okay, calm down.
I smell coffees. I always smell coffees. I need some coffees. I just can't stay awake for this many hours. Oh, I want a gold sword. A gold sword that smells like coffees. Ugh, I must be tired.
I haven't seen the captain lately. Maybe he's gone for a beer or two. I just wonder if they're promoting me one day.
don't know what everybody's complaining about. I like that.
What a mess. Wasn't anybody clean around here? A piece of garbage everywhere.
Is anyone there? Hello?
A gold chain, you say? Have you looked everywhere? Might it not have fallen off during your, appointment with Sally?
It most certainly did not. That chain is a family heirloom. And I would never be so careless with it. I'm sure it must have been stolen by Sally.
But, Mr. Harper, I can assure you that none of my girls would dream of stealing from a guest so charming and well-liked as you. They talk about you, you know. Sally speaks so well of you that the other girls are practically begging me to let them take care of your needs. That only happens with a very few and select group of customers.
Well, it must be a misunderstanding, then. Would you tell Sally that I'm sorry? I'm afraid that for a moment I lost my temper a bit there.
This week. It cannot go on like this. I must talk to her.
I am.
What did I just hear?
Thank you.
Oh, that's kinda weird. Yeah, just my overactive imagination again.
Garbage everywhere.
Buildings are always making strange noises.
Thank you.
Something. Oh, guess it wasn't anything. I need to get some more sleep.
So, what was that?
Good as felt jumping. Thank you. Strange noises.
Hey, you want some of this?
What is that?
Sausage.
Yeah, I can see that. Smells different, though.
Oh, that's because it's Burek.
Burek?
You ought to give it a try. It's got garlic in it, too. Keeps the vampires away.
Nah, that stuff is terrible. Plus, it'll give me gas.
Yeah, well, it'll do that. Sure you don't want some?
These boots are killing me. Ah. Die. Look at this place. Letting Burks run around freely. Thank you.
With my food.
So boring. Nothing ever happens.
This isn't right.
Thank you. See you next week, then. I'll bring some extra jewelry. We've just received a shipment from the South. So pretty. Like you. How about one last kiss?
That'll have to wait till next week. See you then, darling.
Do-do-do-do-do-do, and the princess, and something-something. Do-do-do. Chamber pot duty again. Hate this job. Stupid, rich, fat slobs. I've already fixed it twice. I'm not fixing it again. Do 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 do, and the princess, and something, something. Do do do. Probably just the.
There's always so much work to do. Wish I could do something else. Strange. That was probably just the wind. Pretty sure I saw something. Too much ale tonight. Did I see something? That was probably just the wind. Pretty sure I saw something. There's always so much work to do. That's it. I should start going to bed earlier. What should I do
to this place? Everybody's always looking at me like I'm funny. I'm not funny.
Is someone there? Hello? Anyone?
What is that? Must not have been anything.
It seems there's something for every taste here.
Mm-hmm.
Someone's sneaking about. I guess it was nothing. Why is this torch out? Oh, stupid things.
Bruh.
It was nothing. Come on out of there.
Oh, don't worry. I'll find you if I have to hunt you till breakfast.
Could have swore I saw something.
I heard something. I'm sure of it. I guess I've always had a wild
That lughead Germaine better not be listening at the door again. Do you hear me, Germaine? That fool should know better.
Aha! Truett's diary.
In here. That lughead Germaine better not be listening at the door again. Do you hear me, Germaine? That fool should know better.
Hey, thought I saw something. Could have swore I saw something.
Da 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 da. Thank you.
Moloch. My cousin has become a mechanist servant. He is some kind of slave now?
I am afraid he has become far worse than a mere slave, Zaya. Come.
I will show you.
This is the fate of all who would resist Truett. He is an evil man, Zaya. I cannot stop him. But you are destined to rid the city of this abomination. I have foreseen it.
I must save Kadar, now that I know where he is. I can bring him here and we can remove the servant mask.
Yes, bring Kadar here. The mask means death for most, but with your skill, there may yet be a way to save him.
If there's even a chance, I have to try.
Then you must seek your revenge on Truett. He must pay for this evil.
Let's help Kadar first. We can deal with Truett later.